What is the best treatment for Parkinson disease? Levodopa and carbidopa, Sinemet. Levodopa, also called L-dopa, is the most commonly prescribed medicine for Parkinson's. It's also the best at controlling the symptoms of the condition, particularly slow movements and stiff, rigid body parts. Levodopa works when your brain cells change it into dopamine.